Wigmore, is this Wigmore Woods or is this?
Wigmore Rolls, is it?
Wigmore Rolls. Wigmore Rolls. It's very sunny in Wigmore today. Got maps.
It's a church and castle.
Probably the way to go then, mate. Let's go to the church and castle.
So you're driving the car now and everything's fine?
Yeah.
Not okay, see you there.
Yes. See what's up here. Oh, flying hill. Not a lot. Not much to look at there. A lot of this has been barrowed off as well. You can't get. It's very overgrown as well. Church there. It's a shame. Wouldn't mind you getting up the top of this.
What?
I wouldn't mind you getting up there, seeing the landscape. That was Wigmore Castle. What was left of it anyway? I don't trip down the steps. You do want your best foot forward.
Whatever you do, that's what we've done. We've started on the wrong.
Should we go back and start again? Getting nice now with the sun out. Too bad. Let's see where we can set up a camp tonight. And I need to see whether I'm going to use my bivy or my hammock. I need to see what the ground looks like. Here it is. Just peer over the hill. Cut through here. Now I'll see what I can see.
Yeah,
It is. Not this building it was there. Go then. Camp number 4, I think it is. Camp number 4. Camp 4 was in there. Ow. So, where we are today. Pretty good. It's quite quiet out here as well. Really good day, considering the weather we've had recently. Oh, look at these. Fungi. Anyone know what fungi that is? Comment below if you do. Something I'm not very good about. Not that I want to eat it or out, just that it'd be nice to know what it was. I think I know what chicken in the woods is. I think we saw that earlier. I'm not very good on my fungi. Nice little fire with a tripod.
Yeah.
I don't know what the actual name for it is, just a tripod, is it?
It's got three legs.
It's a tripod.
Not Jake the Peg.
Very nice steaks. Was it a mistake?
Hey! Oh God!
Oh. God, if that was the first time we heard that today.
Right, you should keep telling that one.
I should do, yeah. Maybe I will. There are sheep down here.
He's gone.
Yeah, disappeared down there. A little sheep run.
Don't be sheepish.
So that was a very successful overnight camp in Wigmore rolls, not sausage rolls, Wigmore rolls.